Hello everyone, in this video we will design a Turing machine for regular expression 0-0 closure. That is, strings generated by this regular expression should be accepted by the Turing machine. So the valid strings will be 0-0-0, 000 and so on, and invalid will be 0-1-1-0-1-1 and so on. So there should not be any 1 in the string, zeros and its sequence will be accepted, and there should be at least 1 0 in the string. So the logic you can see here. Directly we will move to the transition graph. Here Q0 is the initial state. If we are getting 1 0, we will keep it as it is and move in the right direction. Then if we are getting number of zeros, we will keep those zeros as it is and move in the right direction. And at the end, if we are getting a blank symbol, we will keep that blank as it is and we will move in the right direction, and that string will be accepted. So this is about the transition Turing machine for this example 0-0 closure regular expression. And the transition of this machine are represented as, for Q0 with 0 input, we will move to Q1 with 0 and right direction. Q1 0, if Q1 and 0 is the input, we will remain in state Q1, 0 will remain as it is, we will move in the right direction. And for Q1 with blank input, we will go to the final state. QF is the final state here. Blank will remain as it is and we will move in the right direction. And this is the transition table. Same we can represent it with the help of transition table. Present state, these are the inputs, this is the tape symbol, and these are the transitions that are happening after giving the inputs zeros and ones. So I hope you understand this concept. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to see more videos on this topic.